Good job, Cody.
Thank you.
Yeah, I was gonna try to wait to the boys game to put on my hoodie, and I didn't make it. Paige passed that up to her. Ashley did. 1-0 Rock Hill. 5 minutes into the game. Goal is by Bree. Assist by Ashley. Bust it. Yes. Pretty good. What's going on, Jay? We had a pretty sweet goal.
Yeah,
she dribbled through like three people and then put one up and on hard. Like hard? In the rocket. Yeah.
I didn't even watch that. Are you taking shots?
Yeah, just basic stats. Shots, goals, corners, fouls, outside, score line. It's actually screwed up right now. There's a little tag right here that's supposed to power on in the front. The Brie wears around her arm, and the camera will follow around the field. But for some reason, the tag didn't charge last night, so I just got it on record down that way.
Cool.
Yeah, I got a lot of good video over. I got a little bit of club in the spring. Not much, because we only had one showcase before it got canceled, and then I got all last season and most of this season. Minus one time when it rained, I've had every game on the recorder, and then today. So, I don't know what happened. It was weird. I was looking it up. I hope it just didn't charge for some reason, because it's like this big here in the front. It goes, it just fits an arm band around it. It's $200 just for that thing.
I bet. I was going to say, it sounds expensive, to be honest.
Yeah, I about died when I looked
it up. Is it like a chip or something?
I don't know. It's like...
Is that the thing that goes in her arm?
Yeah. It's like it goes in the band. Mm-hmm. It just goes in her arm and wears it right there, and then this thing just tracks it all the way around the field.
Oh, okay.
Get it up. Come on. Still doing online classes?
Mm-hmm.
Sucks still.
Mm-hmm. That's where I just dropped from, so.
That's our fourth corner. 12 minutes. Yeah, now, the classes you're taking, is that OU?
Yep. They're pretty rough online, to be honest.
Oh, I bet.
I bet they'd be rough in person, but mine is totally different.
Good ball, be there. Oh.
No, we got it.
Oh, turn, have it, Paige, have it, Paige.
Oh, yeah. I went in.
Yeah. Bria Paige. Yeah, Bria Paige.
Right post. Good shot. I was like, is it going to hit the post?
Go, Paige Bailey.
I've had that happen to me. Hit directly the post and it bounces out.
Yeah. That was pretty crazy. That's 2-0 Rock Hill. 28 minutes to go in the half.
Drop page.
I figured Facebook Live is good for like grandparents and stuff. It can't be here or something like that. A lot of people go back and watch it after it's already taped.
Mm-hmm.
I'll post it online.
Good, Paige. Keep running through. Cross. Send it. Go! Shoot it.
Yeah. that Emma?
Yep, it was Emma.
Goal, Emma Scott.
I have no idea who passed it to her, did you see?
No, it was a whole mess.
I have no idea who passed it to her. Yeah, it bounced pink. Yeah, pinballed around.
She actually hit it, and then it bounced off them, and she hit it again.
Yeah, I think she
That'd be unassisted then, right.
Right, and then it got bounced around.
That was a good crossover. That was crazy.
You know what happened if I try to do that right now? Maybe. Yeah. Maybe like 18 years ago. Get away with doing that. Not now.
Yeah. He said, my touch is out of season, aren't I, Sharp?
I get bored. I'd work on a lot of footwork just for the heck of it anyway.
Yeah.
Take it off an indoor. I'd take the ball all the time out of an indoor.
Oh, yeah, indoors, a lot of footwork.
Yeah.
Like, you need a skill around them. You can't just take shots like you can in the game.
I like it when I get it, people to spread out, and I just lay the ball down and go and try to get it. If they didn't come up with me quick enough, I'd shoot all the time. Yeah.
Just, or sometimes they'd hold the ball and then actually take the pass and they'd kick it.
Yeah, I mean, don't get me wrong, I loved outdoors, but indoors is my jam. I love playing indoor.
Can you bounce off the wall?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Futsal's the one you can't bounce off the wall. It's like you play it on a gym court and it's like a little ball. Mm. That was good. I don't know the girl from the high school. Good, Paige.
The ones who they were looking for.
Quick little one touch game goes hard when that ball is bouncing like that. Mm-hmm. She needs to settle in.
Isn't she right footed anyway?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that she was trying to left foot past that. That's my jam right there. Right there, flick.
How's Victor doing? I hadn't seen him in a while.
He's at Shawnee right now. So, practicing. They're, I don't know, I think they played. But either they have or they're about to play Virginia Tech and they're like ranked in the country.
How's Shawnee playing Virginia Tech? What? Who made that schedule?
I don't know. You know, I hope I'm not wrong, but I thought that's what he said. But didn't hear a whistle.
I'm not even saying a word. It's not even worth it. I love Cody. He's special.
I was gonna say she fell over there, but
Bandit.
Bend it like Beckham.
I'll have that. Oh man, dude, she drove that so well. Mm-hmm. Do it again. Have it. Yes, Alan. Oh yeah, it's an assist for Brianna Gold.
Goal, Ellen Hibberlin.
Yeah, the only way it's not is if like they try to actually like get a head on it. They physically try to head it and do something stupid or try to pass it back and it goes in the goal. That's the only way it's an on goal.
Yeah.
They pretty much have to intentionally do it and screw up.
Yeah. It was just like off deflection.
Oh,
Yeah, that's the one thing that people need to understand. Like, sometimes you can have a free kick and it'll bounce off someone and go in. That's, a, like, your goal. But, like, if they try to defend it and, like, kick it out or something, they kick it in.
Yeah.
That's different.
Yep.
I've had that happen.
Should be able to come up with very many assists this year. I'm glad she's got two this game. I hope so.
Yeah. You know how many goals she has so far?
Huh?
You know, what's her goals right now?
19.
19. Pretty good. She leading?
Yeah, she was leading. She's second in the Southeast District. She was like, what is she? She was ninth in the state, but I think she fell to 14.
Yeah. I don't know how it is up in the state. Because, like, as far as Victor, he was second at one point, but the kid who was first, like, their team killed teams. Like, there was one score. It was 21-0.
Come on, Cody!
They basically tackled him. That was. They interfered with that so bad. Oh, cut left.
Didn't get that turret. They said, do they think you guys are going to be able to go back, like, in the second semester, or do they know?
What?
Are you going to be able to get like, actually in class in the second semester?
They haven't said anything officially. As far as I know, this semester is closed, so, like, the phases they're doing are closed for this semester, but I guess the idea is next semester they'll open up.
That's cool.
But right now they're just saying they won't say anything definitive. But I'd imagine. I sure hope so.
I wonder, like, how, like, the kids, like, in the flight school and stuff, like, what are they doing?
No. See, they're, since we went back in phases, they were part of phase one.
Oh, okay.
Because they were considered, like, necessity. Like, medical students and flight majors, they went back phase one. And phase two was just, like, a small select handful.
Gotcha.
And so I didn't make the cut either because I'm just majoring in engineering, so.
You're not. You don't have to be there.
Yeah, I like, I'm the bare minimum to not go, so guess not. Certainly doesn't help to be home, but I can, according to them, do at home, so.
I was like, even when I came home, just coming home and taking Marshall classes at Marshall was just hard for me just to be home and try to go to school. Like, I did so much better at school.
Yeah, it's like the environment's totally different.
And whoa. Other,
I feel like one small thing that you, like, don't think about is, like, if I was on campus and, like, I needed help, I could have, like, a roommate or someone to talk to. Meanwhile, like, online, it's so hard to communicate with people. And even if you do, like, it's not the same.
Yeah, you're like,
not being there.
And you're just missing out on the general college experience. I mean,
that is true.
That sucks.
I know. I was, like, looking forward. Like, I missed out on my senior year in high school taking college classes. And then now, coronavirus is making my freshman year different. Drop it back to the goalie. Or pass it one.
Uh-oh. That's in. second and one. The ball goes out of touch. Pick up and turn it in.
Oh, yeah. There.
That's
like, that was so helpful at times. You just throw it in. Yeah. Because, like, there's no offside.
I hear that the refs don't know what they're doing. So, like, I mean, I always tell my kids, I don't care if you dribble it out and there's nobody around you. Pick it up and throw it in.
Yeah. The only bad thing is if they blow a whistle on them for playing fast.
Man!
Good cut.
Oh.
Oh, I thought I was going in. Let me think. I had to dig up a while back. It was the game against Gallia, where whoever won that game had the upper hand in the OVC. And that's where I scored one of my best goals.
Yeah, so you can find it like to see it. Was it at Gallia or home?
It was at Gallia, which was even better. And they were up at that time, so just everything was perfect. The video recording is like not the best, but you get the idea.
Whoa. Thanks, you got a hold of that one. Go, Emmy. Take it. Take it, Emmy. Take it, Emmy.
Oh, that was close.
Good, Emmy. Looks good.
Way to crash, Paige.
Good hustle, Paige. You still talking about food?
I don't know.
Have it, Vass! Oh.
Got to it.
What? What? I didn't hear her.
Go, Vasty.
Oh.
That was going in. Yeah, it got right in front.
We got Southeastern tomorrow.
Southeastern, are they good?
They're okay. They got a couple girls I can play. Like two or three. They're pretty decent. We should be okay.
Oh, okay, yeah. I think we're just really strong throughout.
You're over top of it. Lean back. Paige is like a wind-up toy. She just don't quit. She just keeps moving and running.
Come on, Vasty. Jump in that again. Go, 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 go. Go, Vasty. Left foot. Ooh. Oh.
Good try, Vasty.
I'm not going to lie. That was a good move.
Yeah, dude.
I saw that. That was a good cut. I'll have to tell her about that.
She's got, man, she's got skill.
She's aggressive. She's small, but she'll throw herself in.
Are you going to stay for the boys game?
I think so. I think I got most of my assignments done. This is the Gallia goal over here. I'm down here. And we were tied at this point. Right there.
Oh, dang, man. That was a good shot.
It curved in and everything. Josh went crazy, and Luke went crazy. I didn't think it went in either, because when I kicked it, like, someone, like, ran right in front of me as soon as I kicked it, and I just saw the ball go up. I thought it missed, like, hit the back of the net, like, went over the bar and
yeah.
in the back of the net. But then when everyone was celebrating, I was like, oh, okay. that was great.
What was the final score of that game, you remember?
3-2, we beat Gallia, and then we shamed them up here. That's when. Then the second game, the OVC game, which was here at Rock Hill, it was senior night, and then Victor had his bicycle kick against Gallia. It was like the most epic night ever. Like, not only did we beat them, but like, it was something else.
Anytime you beat Gallia, it's a good day, man.
Yeah.
We tied him here. I don't know if you heard of that game or not. We shouldn't have tied him. We outplayed him. We should have won. We're the better team.
I hate when that happens, because, like, the only thing you can take away from that is, like, don't, like, get caught up with yourself, like, just because you know. Or, like, even if it's close, you got to treat every ball.
It's like soccer and hockey, man. There's just something about both sports. Like, I don't think there's any other sport where a team can dominate the whole game, like soccer and hockey, and not come out and win.
That is true. I mean, it only takes yeah. a goal at the end. I've seen so many leads, and then, like, I mean, when we played that D1 school at the Matt Frere Stadium, the possession was like 70-30, yeah. and we won.
You know, I went up to that game. I was at that game, believe it or not.
Yeah.
We were parked out. We were camping on the RV.
We should have lost, but we didn't.
Yeah.
I mean, Victor scored. It was crazy.
And we didn't even know you guys were playing. We went up to the camp for the crew game.
Really?
And then
you just were up there.
Yeah,
and watched it.
Yeah, our buddy was like, "Hey, did you know Rock Hill's playing?" We're like, "No, when?" They're playing in like 20 minutes, and we just got our stuff.
Oh, so you watched it?
Yeah.
It was actually kind of an odd day, because like, they were really tough, and their first goal. Did you see their first goal?
Yes.
It was nuts. Like, the kick kicked it hard, and it curved in, and we were just like, "Oh gosh, like, we can't recover from that." And then Victor scored, and then we're like, all right, we'll tie it. And then when I scored, we won. I couldn't believe it, because Luke played all the girls and all the guys. Ooh, really missed.
What was it like being down on the pitch playing, man? I bet it was awesome.
It was like playing on carpet.
It would have been so cool.
It was the coolest experience ever, like, playing at a professional. That was once in a lifetime. It's crazy how we got to do that. And how we got the opportunity. Luke had to probably pull some strings to do that.
Oh, I bet.
I mean, we had to raise a lot of money, too.
Oh, did you guys?
Yeah, we did.
It was worth it to play on that field.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm so glad we won, because the game afterwards was just even better after a win. It would have been hard to watch a game after losing.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, you wouldn't even want to sit there.
Yeah, you would have been like, man, this is cool, but you should have won that game. Settle it. Uh-oh. Take field. Oh, she should have sprinted. Ooh, shot. That's him. Ooh.
Goal, Paige Bailey.
5-0 Rock Hill, 10 minutes left, 9 minutes left to go in the first half.
Run harder.
Good job, Paige. Oh, she was even with her. I don't like that call. Yeah, I mean, that was a half step at most. Go Vass! Go Vass! Nah. You got two assists.
Two
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, I got the new damn for y'all, power to solve for one.
Ladies and gentlemen, this year our season depends on the cooperation and support from everyone to follow the safety guidelines set by the Ohio Department of Health, the Governor's Office, and the Ohio High School Athletic Association. As we have seen, the opportunity to play sports can be taken away by the spread of COVID-19. We ask that everyone in attendance wear a facial covering, use proper hygiene, and keep yourself and your family 6 feet apart from other families. Our ability to follow these guidelines will go in a long way in determining how much of a season our student athletes will have. Guidelines for the Rock Hill Athletic Complex are: all fans entering the stadium must wear a mask at all times. Social distance must be observed at all times. All fans must sit in the stands. Areas will be marked for seating. Fans will sit when the red tape is down. Fans should sit with family members only. The restrooms at the ticket booths will be designated for players only. There will be no re-entry into the stadium. Once you leave, you will not be permitted back into the stadium. And once the game is over, you are asked to exit the stadium in a timely manner and go to your vehicles. And if these guidelines are not followed, you may be asked to leave. Thank you for your cooperation.
Last night I let the party get the best of me. Waking up in the morning, two people laying next to me. Once I heard an officer arresting me. Cold drinks, that's the recipe. I'm here all deep, so deep. It's going down in this concrete. We gon' party all night. No sleep till the order in the zone, guys. So tonight everything is on me. The drinks is on me.
You gonna go get a goal, Leah?
Yes.
I didn't see it. I wouldn't watch it. Oh, you had to see her there. Not now.
Come on, Ellen.
Ellen, you can dive on that. Take your field.
Go, Target, Tabby!
What's up, Donna?
I'm learning.
I didn't see you come in. I was like, who's Tracy talking to? Go! Not at her. I can't believe she didn't finish her. She went outside for some reason. Yeah, she could have dribbled right into the goal. Yeah. Whoa. Tabby, turn. Tabby, take off. Take off. Oh. Thank you. number.
Yeah.
goal, Bree Reynolds.
Was that Emma? Pass it to her? It was Emma, wasn't it? Yeah, it was Emma. I'm gonna wish I brought some next game. She was not even with her. She was on this side of her. She was behind her. She wasn't even with her. She was on this side of her when the ball was played forward. Good job, Vass. Player. Keep going. Oh. Turn half. Texted Cheryl happy birthday and she texted me back and said she got a new number. Oh, sorry. Yeah, it's 6-0 with 22 minutes left. Oh, come on, Emmy. Come on, Emmy. Oh. Turn, get out of the air. Sorry, I was watching that. Hey, no. She got 2 goals and 2 assists. Oh, hit her! Hit her! Good luck. Next week. fear if I'm on this broadcast or home of these seniors. Stay on. Such a good ball. Good try. Are you talking to me? Oh. Get him on. Almost had an own. Mm.
Can't believe she stopped that.
Oh, like, have it. Get another assist. Let's go. Yeah, we did. Minutes, let's go. Left. Oh, that was our left. Can't say she's not trying to score. I'll turn it quick. Come on, recover. You're fine. Come on, 10 minutes. Let's go.
No, you were
right.
You
were
Who passed that to her? Anybody? She had it for so long, I can't remember.
Goal, Paige Bailey.
Come on, find the net. Come on, Lee, run through it, run through it, run through it. Wow, come on, Cody. Jeez. That's our 12th corner.
12th corner? Haven't made a corner yet.
No. Oh, yeah, we did one.
I thought we did.
Yeah. Recent one anyway, mate. 13th corner.
Marie's having some good balls so far.
Yeah, she's sending a few really good ones. I was a little low. She's trying to work on driving them in. She really needs both.
That was better. No one was on that. Take it. Good ball, Tabby. Oh, another step should have had it. Sorry.
Come on,
What's that? Yep.
Oh, look at Bree. Nice crap. Good ball. Do they? Minutes. Two and a half. Oh, good try. Player quick. One minute. Right idea. Final 7-0 Rock Hill. We'll come back with the boys' game here in a couple minutes.